Hello guys, this is Rick and you're watching RCB Vlogs. So I guess कि आप मुझे ये बरमुंडा में first time देख रहे हैं ऐसे video करते हुए. That's for a reason because अभी तो lockdown चल रहा है तो हम लोग कहीं निकल नहीं रहे हैं. And the thing is that today I'll be showing the walk around of a very and the exhaust note of a very unique motorcycle. It's a vintage bike and a very old school, that is the Java 42. अगर इसको आप नॉर्मल मतलब एज यू नो दैट दिस बाइक इज एक्सट्रीमली रेयर, सो अगर आप इसको कोई नॉर्मल बाइक के साथ कंपेयर करना चाहोगे, सो फॉर रेफरेंस आई एम जस्ट फॉर रेफरेंस आई एम गिविंग यू एन एग्जांपल, ड्यूक 200 को जब टानोगे तब कैसा जो फीलिंग आएगा, और ड्यूक 250 का जो इंटरनल पावर रहता है लाइक फॉर टूरिंग पर्पसेज एंड ऑल, BHP वगैरह सेम है, बस ड्यूक 250 से एक BHP या ज्यादा है, 1.3 या 1.4 ऐसे मैं वैसे ही कुछ फिगर्स है पावर फिगर्स. And ride quality is better and more refined than Duke 200. मैं KTM के साथ comparison कर रहा हूँ because many have rode KTM. Many of my subscribers have already ridden KTM. So it would be the best reference which I could have compared with this bike. So brother, come here. Just show the meter once. The good thing of this bike, just have a look at the meter. Let me turn the ignition on. The ignition is at this part, and moreover, it is manufactured and imported from Czechoslovakia. And you can see the radiator here. It has a radiator which is almost bigger than that of R15. Okay, now let's turn the ignition on. See the animation. I literally love it. So see the pinstripes here. It comes in many colors, like that of the teal and navy blue, the light blue one, and this lime green, another green is available there. And actually this is basically a single cylinder motorcycle but with dual exhaust pipes. And the best thing is that after clocking 1000 kilometers on this particular motorcycle and reaching 1000 kilometers, you can remove the DB killers. Yes, it does not require an external exhaust. There are four modes in this exhaust only, as far I know, from the Java service center, that you can set the sound according to your preference and the smoothness that you like. If you like it too loud, just remove the DB killer completely. And there are various settings which I personally don't have any information, but this is the motorcycle, and this will be a very small video regarding this motorcycle. And see the headlight cluster. मीन्स जब आप राइड करते हो ना तब आदमी लोग एक बार देखते हैं, क्योंकि पहले दूर से कंफ्यूज होगा कि शायद बुलेट है, लेकिन बाद में जब आप थोड़ा सा क्लोज आओगे तब उसका कंसोल देख के सब लोग ये हो जाएगा. वो अभी पुलिस गाड़ी था तो कोई नहीं, हम लोग लोकेलिटी में ही हैं अभी तो फिलहाल कुछ होगा नहीं. एंड लेट मी शो यू द एग्जॉस्ट नोट राइट नाउ. तो चलो इसको ऑन करते हैं. That lovely instrument console. Brother, just hold the camera a bit here. Let me turn on the bike. Aur iska ride quality or torque is next level. I just love it. Okay, now let me show you a flyby. Rating wise, look wise, for a classic motorcycle, I would give it 9 out of 10. Instrument, बहुत ज़्यादा information show करता है. The fuel gauge, the tachometer, the speedometer, और यहाँ पे I don't know if you can see or not, but there are many options like the ABS, means it's not visible right now because the lights are not blinking, so means everything is perfect. The low fuel meter, then the battery charging meter, the engine error meter, yes. Exactly, you can see right there. And one more is there, the neutral one. and that ABS light is blinking because the motorcycle is currently turned off. So this was, and this is, this tiny thing is the fuel meter. Okay, so now let me show you one more thing regarding this motorcycle. What I was talking about this, yeah, look wise, as I'm giving it 9 out of 10, and you know, the main thing that gives it a beautiful look is the twin exhaust. मतलब कसम से आदमी लोग twin cylinder समझ लेते हैं इसको, because बहुत लोगों ने ये गाड़ी देखा ही नहीं. The thing is that, और जैसे कि मैंने already comparison में बता दिया, but this motorcycle is really refined and you can use it for touring. Mileage बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा देता है. You know, without luggage it gives around 35 to 36 का आसपास. City highway दोनों में almost same रहता है इसका mileage. So this was all about the video guys, and okay, a few negative points regarding this motorcycle is that it does not come with LEDs here. Okay, so these bulbs are halogen, and the braking part, I would give it around 6.5 out of 10, 6.5 to 7 out of 10. So yahi tha, baki sab kuch theek hai, you can take it for touring. Ground clearance thoda sa kam hai, and short riders ke liye it's a perfect motorcycle. My height is around 5 foot 7, और मेरा दोनों पैर पूरा एकदम क्लियरली यहाँ पे आता है, तो 5 foot 3 वाला बंदा भी इसको आराम से चला पाएगा. ये शॉर्ट राइडर्स के लिए बहुत अच्छा मोटरसाइकिल है. सो दिस वाज ऑल अबाउट द वीडियो गाइस. इफ यू लाइक लव द वीडियो, डू गिव इट अ लाइक, और भाई के चैनल पे नए आए तो सब्सक्राइब करके जाना. और बाकी और दो कॉन्टेंट बनाए हैं, कुछ दो को नहीं, देर आर मोर देन 80+ वीडियोज यू आर मिसिंग इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल. सो डू सब्सक्राइब बटन. बाय बाय.